I remember your spot. Was it Panther? Yep.
Fuck.
Copy, it's marked for everybody.
Serious event. Next time we'll just fight with that cheese, as we do always.
It feels like a serious game, but it's not organized well. And they just don't know what to do. Like, they still have rules, they just don't know what they are. It's really, really stupid.
Hey, mate, you just push to talk in the channel.
Mute your fucking mic, cunt. Mute your fucking mic.
It is muted.
The jokester, you are not muted.
Why the fuck is my... What the fuck? Hang on, can you hear me through the fucking camera?
We can Discord. Hear you through Discord.
You're in the Discord, mate.
The more you talk, the worse you make it.
Sorry, you're really hard to hear in game. A little bit better, yeah. You getting into your tree?
Just
you know, there's infantry mark in deep right. In front of me, mate. Around here. Yeah, I'm surrounded. Copy. Copy's hot. Yeah, I killed a guy, he's holding on. There's an ammo box behind you now, if you need it. Nah, not if not unless you were looking.
They just got me from behind.
Yeah, they got ROP.
Ten seconds.
Just Fierce, letting you know you're not muted in Discord. We're hearing a lot of chatter from you.
Is that with you?
You're okay.
There's no point in me being on the machine gun if we're just going to get flanked constantly, because I've been killed from the side 3 times. Yeah, I was, dude, and I got shot in the side. That's what I'm saying. Like, every time I've set up somewhere, I get shot in the side. Oh.
Fierce, your Discord's unmuted. You're talking right Discord and in squad chat.
Yeah, those supplies.
He's deafened now.
They just satcheled the church, guys, so they're doing a big push.
Yeah, they're pushing hard.
Nah, Fierce was talking. Sorry.
In front of the Panther too. Spawning in now.
for fuck's sake, man. Well, the bar now. It's too hard to try and check corners, dude, with that thing. Where are you spawning?
Hey, Fierce, you want to mute yourself on Discord?
It's just a dead guy.
Oh, I found somebody's mine.
Gonna need more bodies on the point, guys.
We got 1 minute, guys. Let's do it.
1 minute to go.
Okay, everyone jump in.
Yeah, he's trying to get a bombing run for there. They're pushing him pretty hard.
Fuck.
GG, boys.
Good hold all.
People.
Nice.
Just make a time.
Good work.
Yeah,
mate.
We're good. Good. Well done, boys.
Jesus.
Hacker man. Switching, isn't it?
Last one.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got one of their guys six times, so I'm pretty sure he's a bit salty. Anyone shit talks the steward again, I'm gonna run you over for the rest of my fucking time playing the scrim.
That should be. That's it. Half an hour, isn't it? Done.
I think we're doing a couple rounds, aren't we?
If we win the next round,
yeah.
Done. Okay, he Dragon's just called it 5 minutes, and then we'll roll again next game.
So is it 5 minutes of just fucking around?
Mm-hmm.
5 minutes if you need to go party.
Alright, so you guys, you know what you're doing?
No.
Probably. So, not. Is that game or?
It is game. It's just waiting. Right.
On my ping, close to you. In that window? I'm crossing that fence line.
That OP is in front of you, he's gone wit.
Gonna see if I can get those supplies. Yeah, I saw the supplies drop onto it. Yeah, I already marked it. Ah, fuck, they got me. Yep. That's an enemy tank on top of our OP. Yeah, it's already been marked and notified.
Oh, frack off, already got a shot into it. Oh, I thought you were talking about the 76, thank you.
Yeah, they aren't expecting it to live long, they're waiting for a respawn. I got about 4 minutes left.
Don't jinx it!
Sorry, Bar. Collateral.
OJ, I knew you were gunning for me eventually.
Nonsense.
They know. No, no, all good.
I see it. Do you know where they're coming from?
I'm pushing the point to try and help Cap.
Ghetto, hold there, you're gonna get bombed.
They're doing a bombing run on it. They're asking everyone to push. Yeah, that's fair.
You did a good job staying alive.
Damn.
GG.
Well done.
We won. Yeah, we won.
Well
oh
done,
my
guys.
God. Easy.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck, guys, that was really fucking skinny teeth.
Oh, is that a
joke? The amount of shit talk they did, they couldn't put it up with it, could they?
Yeah. Fucking nice. Wow.
GG.
GG.
Fucking Riley, the tank saved that, man. You guys drove in there for the force multiplier, man.
Yeah,
you fucking,
tank squads.
You guys were game changers. Riley, Fat Sacks, you fucking rocked in there, man. We were
excuse me, Kinky as well. And Suey.
Hey. John joined the building at the side of that tank for a long time. Come
if
on.
If that tank
yeah,
was
but who
Riley
was the
and Fat
sitting
Sacks
in the boy?
Straight in there.
The Foy boys, nah. Premier squad.
I have to say, that tiger was pretty brave.
Well, yeah. Honestly. Yeah, honestly, Fat Sacks needs all the commendations for this because he didn't get a tank stuck that much.
hey. But the second one, we caught the truck with 11 guys at the recon. We were watching.
That was
so good. Die, and then you reverse back on the map. Just
yeah.
Well done. Good work, guys.
Yeah.
GG. We smashed
GG.
I thought it was going to be harder, to be honest.
That fucking.
Oh, listen to him.
It's like a
coming out.
All the highlight was for one round into that 76, and then Riley basically shooting over the bonnet of our Tiger and taking it out. That was awesome.
That was cool, wasn't it?
Sick play, boys.
Yeah, that was really good. Well done.
It really goes to show that if the setter cap is capped first, it doesn't mean it's going to be.
No way.
People can watch it in a second chat, yeah. Like a second monitor. Well, so.
Yeah, the problem is that I'm fine with people doing that as long as there's like a 10 or 20 minute delay.
Yeah, I think it's just better.
Yeah, all right. No, understandable. All right, well, that's cool. We'll just watch it on the map, I suppose. Stan?